We got Wendell. Welcome back. Welcome back to the Delta G Farms, where our favorite thing is gravity. Our second favorite thing is rainy days and spooky action at a distance. What's on Living Off the Land? Farmer in a small town, Grange display. Best night items, best showcase talents, high quality, high value, variety. Fish, mineral, artisan goods, fruit and vegetables are all good to have. Good. Tomorrow is going to be rainy again, yes. Awesome. We need to go see Ben and Jerry. What else do we need to go see? Who else do we need to go see? We got some root platters. Beautiful rain. What are we going to do in this beautiful rainy day? Everything is copacetic out here. Linus, blackberry season, bushes. I lost my basket. Linus's basket. Okay. Sure, we'll help you out. Linus the Minus. Somebody wants some amaranth. Who is it? Marnie. Marnimus, Maximus. It must be cranberry season. Is it already the fall? Oh my word. I need to plant three things. Fall crops. Fall. Fall? Cranberries. What can I do with cranberries? Crops, forage, a pink cake, seeds, gold crops, fish, and tree fluids. Just every time I log in, I have to check my organizing system. Any geodes? Geodes. We got a geode. No geodes. Things are moving along swimmingly here. Delta G land. What shall we do? Let's bend some of these cranberries. What is this thing? Linus, the Minus, his basket. Let's bend. And then bend half. And I want to save half. Let's put it right over here. Save half for jelly jars. How much cranberry jelly will fetch? And I want to go save this amaranth too. I know what Marnie needs one. Clint, you're just gonna have to wait. One bunch of amaranth. Marnie. Linus's basket. Where would Linus's basket be? What do we want to do today? Our hoe is not upgraded, but everything else is. Do we want another silo? Yes, dog. Do we have the wherewithal? No, dog. If you want another silo, you gotta go mining for copper. Okay. Marnie. A gift. And mining for copper. You know what else we want? Ah. Perfect time to do cranberries. Let me grab half of them, please. I believe those are blueberry jellies. Yeah. And we'll put cranberries in the fridge here. I wanted to check something in here right quick. I see. Robin is another person I want to see today then. Plant three seeds, dog, first. I thought I got them. I was waiting. 1, 2, 3. 3. I'll get us some worms. 4 worms. Okay. And glasses go here. Constant busyness and mindfulness. Martimus Maximus Sudicus Americus. Where are you, Martimus? Martin should be down here. It's a beautiful fall day we got. Blackberries. I thought for a moment Linus just wanted blackberries. That would be easy enough, right? Not mushroom. Are you here, Marnie?
Marnie is here.
Okay, Marnie, here is Amaranth. Yay. Does this mean that cattle like... My cows are going to love this. So cows love Amaranth. So can I feed... by the way, for you, you're welcome. And, Jasmine, how are you? Supplies, I don't have any stuff, so I don't need. I guess I could buy hay from her. Hey, Jazz. Are you looking for Aunt Marnie? Is Shane her brother? Aunt Marnie. There goes my wizard theory. Completely. Boom, 500. Marnie paid me 500 for that. Wow. Robinius Leviticus Expeditious. Where are you, Robinius? Gonna be today's a Monday. You'll be at the store, I believe. Ah, delicious blackberries. This was not expected. Monday, fall the 8th. We got delicious blackberries today. Man, beautiful.
Beautiful.
Am I gonna forage all day long? I need to be mining. Oh, but this is mine food, dog. This is your minimal food. Is food for your mining process. Who else? Robin, and mining. Ben and Jerry. Sell some old boots to Ben and Jerry. Who is it? Gus and Marlon. Yeah. Marlon and Gus. Fall. Beautiful fall rainy day, one of my favorite times of the year. It's the most wonderful time of the year. I really do love a blustery, cool, rainy fall day. It's the best day. Stormy fall weather. Did you leave it down here where Robin left her axe? You did not. Where could your basket B. Did you drop it in a dumpster while you were dumpster diving, Linus the Minus? Did you... It's not in Marnie's house, is it? God. Linus, tell me it's not in Marnie's house. Who would Linus go see? I don't know, but we gotta get a move on if we're gonna do some mineration. And the reason we're going to do mining is to get Robinius copper, get copper to build another silo. That's really what I want to do. Do we have things? Yes, we do. Here's a wild seed, mixed seed. Forage? Why do I have forage items here? Isn't this my forage? Yes, it is. Okay. If this is forage and flowers, then I need to have, and I guess it's little pink cakes too. If this is forage, then I need the fluids over with the forage. Okay. All fluids with forage. Fish can stay here for now. That's probably what was throwing me was the fish. Just put this plastic away. Forage goes back there. But I've also got forage. No, I've just got mushrooms here. Okay. Use that mushroom. Bend the mushroom. Save the hazelnuts and forage. There, a puppy dog. Okay, bend that. Save that. That. Not going to use the bait today. Time to Ben and Jerry. Robin, Ben and Jerry. Robin, Ben and Jerry. Anything over in the cave? Of course. Purple mushroom. Purple rain. What's my dog barking at? Of course we have a purple mushroom. And of course we need it in the boiler room. Boiler room? There's a fire quartz and a gold. The bulletin board. Ah, we need a oak rod. Ah, we're not going there though. But it would be nice. Okay. Already using up inventory space for this stuff. I don't want to take the time to go back though because daytime is already getting sparse today. A lovely day. Lovely energy. Hey, Linus. Got something for you. I know it's not your blackberry basket, but there you go. And Robin. Taking a suboptimal route through here. But it's okay. I have to go check to see what my dog is barking at. Oh! Don't leave. Maru likes gems. She uses them in her inventions. Oh, come back. Oh, crumbs. Oh, man. Ding, ding. Can I get some service, please? Oh, man. Okay. It's not to worry. We'll see her again. We gotta get to the mine. To the mine shaft. And Ben and Jerry, actually. See them because we may not be back before they close. Marlin. What you got for me, Marlin? Actually, I want to sell other goods. And Insect Head is level 6, I think. We still have nothing better than that. Well, Claymore. Which does more. I like the combat boots a lot. How are we doing with stuff? God, only two doggies. We should probably just go whack some Dougies. And let's see here. Wow, we're at level 50 already. Okay, beautiful. I don't know why I'm whacking those things. The glass things. I never get anything from them. Ghost, you have so much knockback. So little damage. Takes so much time. Solar essence. I wonder what I can do with that. Ooh, there's some iron. Gold, copper, I need it all. Before you go mining every rock in sight, dog, go see if there's a exposed thing. Yes, there is. Two, in fact. There you go. Good dog. Let's see here. Two whack. Oh. Down. This area is infested. In other words, gotta kill everything. Okay. How about, it's 8:30. How about energy up? I'd drink a pale ale. That would open up. Oops. Yes. Drink it. That helps. Oh. I need a weapon with less knockback. What level am I at? I can't even tell anymore. Oh, good. Stare down. Good. Lovely. A green ghost. Oops. A coal thing. Okay, another ghost bites the dust. Many, many, many more slimes to go to achieve our quest for slimeness. Slime killer quest. What if there's a bonus for killing a bunch of these guys? At least they don't have much knockback. Ten 40 already. Wow. Time flies when you're having so much fun. It really does. And there's a way down. Hey, with a little bit of luck, we could make a little progress tonight. With a little luck, we can make some progress. We can find our way out. Oh, what was that? A glow ring. Take it. I take it. It's like wearing a torch. And the way out. Oh, baby. Jackpot. I wonder if you turn around and look this way, you'd be able to get these guys. Good. Good window. Good, good. That's a good window. It's getting late. What? No. No, I'm just getting started. The party is just getting started in here. But I gotta go. I'm gonna have another lateness. Lateness by Bateness. Oh, where was that? Way down. Crumbs, I forgot it already. There it is. There it is. Ding! We don't have time for you nonsense, guys. We really don't have time for this. It's already 1 o'clock. Oh, shite. And we're slumped. Leave the mine. I should have had one of the winter roots platters, you know. Crumbs. Just like in real life, I'm having so much fun, I stay up way too late. But it's gonna rain all day tomorrow, right? So we can come back. We've come back. I love this glowy thing. Oh, I love my glow ring. My Cracker Jack's prize. Oh my gosh. Run, dog. Sea dog, run. Run, dog, run. Ah, crumbs. We fell asleep in the pasture.
No. No.
Dang, we made out with some cranberry sauce. Goodness. How much do cranberries make? Okay, here we go. Cranberry. Oh, it costs $2.40. Let's see. Where's my app? Where's my calculator? 25.74. Okay, I gotta pause here. Interesting. Well, color me underwhelmed at the moment. Although that's a lot of money in return, we paid $2.40 per seed for the cranberries. We only got $1.30 per seed back, $1.30 per fruit. But we got multiple fruits per bush. That was the thing. Yeah, okay. Oh, wake up, my dog. Oh, energy is really low today. So no worries, we can fix that right up with a roots platter. No, I'm gonna save it. Because we're going back to the mines. As soon as we see what the weather tomorrow's gonna be. Cloudy tomorrow, okay. Hey, Benny Lee, how are you? How's gravity today? Everything working in gravitationally? Let's see. Give me a... Well, first gets rid of some stuff here. Let's just grab some more stuff before we get rid of stuff. Oh, we got sunflowers. We got a lot going on today. Forage goes here, along with forage and fluid. Boop. We're going to save the mushroom over here with this stuff. Purple mushroom and red mushroom. Beautiful. And sap. Slime. How much slime do we have? 69 slime. I should probably put bat wings there. Save the hazelnuts. Not here. It's not forage. Start. One, two, three, four. Let's get some iron ore processing. Put the bat wings here. Put the jade here. Frozen geode can go there, along with the solar essence, copper. Yes, I'm being challenged with inventory management here. Put the hazelnuts there. Check the mailbox. Morris. Jojo, team member found you incapacitated. Glad you're okay. You've been build 1000. That's fine. That's okay. 1 week from today, we're holding the Stardew Valley Fair, the SVF Grange Display. Okay. Mayor Lewis wants us to bring the best we got to the Grange display. Oops. I want to make... I'm already making wine, though, aren't I? Sunflowers. We have... let's see. Let's plant those sunflower seeds we got. So, 9... 18, 19, 20. Let's refill the basket. This tree is not growing again. And yet there's nothing around it. Oh. Okay. Okay, we'll put sunflower here. No, let's put flowers. Keep it with the flowers down. Sunflowers there. We'll put the pale ale here with the beer. It's the same value, but it's an artisan. I don't know. Let's put the trash and the trash in there. Oh, we gotta get this ore going. And here. Put the rest of this away. Need more copper for the silo, so maybe let's go back to level 15 or something ish. How much does this cake give us? A lot. A lot. Let's bend this quartz. Okay. And maybe. 25, we're good, we're good. Robin, maybe Robin. If all goes well, maybe we could get to Robin tomorrow. I want to get to her in time to, to have plenty of time to get the silo created and then harvest as much hay as I can for the rest of the season. Possibly even two silos. Construct farm building. Clay. 5 copper bars. That's the holdup. Stable would be nice, but we're far from having that kind of hardwood. Coop. I could totally go with a coop. I mean, wood and stone. Or a barn. We could easily do coop and barn. But I really want to get the silo, so copper bars. You know, maybe I could commission her to do... If I don't get the copper today, I could come back tomorrow and commission a coop or a barn. And then buy some time to get another silo. Okay, that's. But I want to talk to you about something else too, Robin. I want 50,000 and 150 pieces of hardwood. Not right now. But I want to shop. Basic window, small window. Walnut is the day. Ooh, purple office chair. Nice. Looks comfy. That's my TV. Recipes. I want to buy all your recipes. Everything. All your recipes. And a calendar. Because I want this calendar hanging in my house. Good. Look at Demetrius reading the paper. Interesting. We're insulated from the rest of the world here in Stardew. Maybe that's a good thing. Oh, the paper, the news must be rough. If it's a good thing. Time to eat some of this good old food and dive into the mines. Here we go. Get out of the rain. Ah. Food. Yes. Yum. So that's going to help with our attack skills. Let's put this here. Let's put the cherry bomb here. Let's go. Get the sword handy. Go to about level 15.
Whoa!
Slammed immediately. Copper is what we're looking for. Take bait while we're at it. Oops. Oh, I can't get around this boulder. There's a stairway down. There's copper. Level 16, lots of copper. And buggies. So, for Robin, we're gonna need. Yeah, those guys are molting, forget them. Ooh, let's put this cherry bomb here. And boom! Boom, 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 boom. I love how those things don't bother us too much anymore. So I need, let's get the copper here. Oh, that's completely beautiful. I love the fact, and a geode. 21 copper already, and I only need 25 for the five, for the five deals that, Robin needs the five bars. Okay, good, down. Political calls just rolling in. Republican Party, the party of spam. Party of spam and fear. And I am a registered Republican, I'm sorry to say. What a disastrous turn our party has taken. Fear mongering. Let's looking for that way down. You know, let's eliminate the people who are taking our jobs. Well, instead of eliminating people, let's train ourselves to do the jobs that need to be done today, the 21st century, not the 19th century. It bemuses me how people who are in business are talking about protecting American jobs. Well, the reason we've lost jobs is because big corporations move to the lowest labor cost. Are people going to do these jobs for less cost? No. It's basically, it's free market at work. It's capitalism at work. Oh, well. Come here, Dougie.
Yes. Cherry bomb.
I'm not the biggest fan of capitalism anymore, but I mean, that's how it works. Sure wish these mine cards would function, man. Let's take out a few of these guys. Wow, that was good. And did I see a stairway down yet? I did not. This old dog, I've changed a lot in my political views over the years. A very lot. Ooh, geodes. I'm trying to get down to level 19 from whence all good things come. We can always replace energy, not too worried about the energy loss here. I read something recently that said that people who engage in social discussion of political views come away from the discussion believing that the people they were discussing with were more extreme than they really are. I think that's partly because we tend to engage our views in an extreme way to differentiate them or to highlight, kind of exaggerate the differences, accentuate the differences. All I know is when I try it in the classroom, it's very difficult to keep a balanced, controlled discussion. Wow. This level is making us work for that ladder, isn't it? It is very difficult. I typically let discussion run, and I just kind of facilitate the discussion rather than, whoa, that's a Krabby McCrab, rather than steering it. Oh, did I already know that? I did. Whoa, let's eat a, how about a, boy, I'd love to say this pink cake for a kid. Yes. There we go. Is this the level with the windy, curly Q? I think it is. Spiral, the spiral level. Yeah. I've taught in the classroom a lot of what would you call Rogerian approach to argument, where you try to find, you look for commonalities, and you work from commonalities rather than differences. Okay, ladder, we'll take that later. Not really needing a ladder, I just want copper. And let's see how we're doing with inventory space. We got tons. The thing is, few political campaigns are about commonalities. They're about trying to create and exacerbate the differences between candidates. And usually there's a lot more similarities than difference. In fact, I read something in the Washington Post today said that Trump, in some respect, is more left-leaning than Clinton. And I totally believe that. I mean, there's no doubt. No doubt. But from the rhetoric, you wouldn't know that. There's another ladder down. Don't need your ladder, thank you. We have succeeded in our coal quest, or sorry, our copper quest. My good feeling is, get one hit on him before he molts. There we go. Okay, let's go ahead and take some ladders down. We got a little bit more time. And a little bit more root platter. Yes, let's eat it. Why not? It's only 9 o'clock. fishy McFishy. I forgot about this fishy McFishy. Is this where we found the ghost fish? I think it is. Lots of junk in the pond and the lake, though. Who would think to fish in an underground cavern? Interesting. It's brilliant, actually. Well, the dog scoop. Oh, we got sneakers. Fashionable and defensive. How do they look? not great. Let's go back with the tundra boots. Fuzzy lining. Keeps your ankles so warm. Oh. Let's see here. Yeah, the dog school of politics is, it doesn't really matter too much who the president is. But what matters is who they surround themselves with. Bunch of flies. They surround themselves with flies. It's going to be a long 4 years. Okay, 10 o'clock. We can easily get back. We leave now. Oh, Ben and Jerry's gonna be closed. Let's bring something back tomorrow and commission Robin. It's not gonna be raining tomorrow, but we'll do our watering and then come back. One thing I try to tell my students every semester is don't panic. Our country has survived bad presidencies. We always pay the price for being stupid, but usually pay the price for being dumb. Not always, actually. But it's okay. We'll survive. I think when you're in those teen years, things seem a little bit more extreme than they really are, you know. Oh, okay. Dog. It is late, dog. Let's don't donate another 1,000 to Joja, okay? Joja doesn't need it. Let's get out of here. Boink. Leave. Okay, we should be good. We should have some more time. Oh, man, this glow ring really helps. We should even have some time to get some smelting started. Look, we came around 39 copper ores. That's fantastic. 39 copper ore. And we've got a calendar for the wall. Every day when we get out of bed, we can check and see who is the birthday boy, birthday girl. Oh, a book for the library. Great. Gunther's going to love this. 1 o'clock, okay. We'll be in an energy deficit tomorrow, but it won't be a, but we won't be in a gold piece deficit. Alright, 0. Boink. And driftwood. Boink. A little bit of sorting here. Wow. We picked up 5 geodes along the way. Let's put the green algae. White algae all up there, the slime, the sap, bug meat, buckwheat, buckwheat. We're going to sell that. We might as well sell the red mushroom, the gold mushroom. Put the stone there. Oh! Jelly bed scared the crap out of me. God. Thanks, Jelly. My heart race is going to... It'll take forever to recover now. Alright, let's see. What do we got? There's a frozen geode. Do I have time for that tomorrow? I don't think I have too much time for that tomorrow. Crops? No, nothing. How about seeds? We'll put that with the mixed seeds. Let's sell that, and that. Put this on the wall. Save that for the kids. 2 cherry bombs. We'll be processing that, so let's just go ahead. Oops. Doing, doing, doing. And get to sleep. Well, thanks for joining me. We'll put this on the wall and hop into bed. Wink. No, we gotta get to bed, dog. God dang it. Oh, are you kidding me? No. Level 5 mining, geologist or miner. A chance for gems to appear in pairs. No, we gotta go miner. +1 ore per vein. We gotta do that. Are you kidding me? I was just trying to put my calendar on the wall and I fell asleep right on top of my bed. Repercussions? Tenth of fall? Repercussions, dog? How come I couldn't put my calendar on my freaking wall? Oh, I can. Okay, Jody's birthday is coming up. Did I miss the kid? I missed the kids. I want to save the pink cake, though. I wonder how long it'll save. Let's do a sneak peek. Sneaking, peeking. Energy is low. No nasty grams from anybody. Good. Ah, beautiful day. Beautiful sounds. Beautiful crops. Cauliflower. Ah, yeah. It's going to be a good day at the farm tomorrow. That's right, Benny Lee. Poof. We'll see you guys next time from the Delta G Farm. Me and Benny Lee. Hold still, Benny. This is Selfie. I'll see you.